Superstars Shahrukh Khan and Salman Khan will be clashing at the box office next year with Rais and Sultan respectively. But King Khan said that they're friends and do not consider it a clash. Both films are going to release next year on Eid. We have now become friends, so we will do everything together. For y'all it is clash, but not for us. We both are going to do well then. There might be a business clash, but there will be equal profit for us, Shahrukh Khan said at an event. Directed by Rahul Dholakia, Rais, an action thriller, features SRK opposite Pakistani actress Mahira Khan along with Nawazuddin Siddiqui. While Salman Sultan will be produced by Aditya Chopra. In 2006, Shahrukh Khan's Don and Salman's Jaan-e-mann had released around the same time. While Don was a hit, the latter failed to create magic at the box office. Shahrukh Khan and Salman have warmed up to each other over the years. Now they're often seen appreciating each other professionally and personally. SRK even unveiled the teaser poster of Salman's Bajrangi Bhaijaan on microblogging site Twitter. I like the poster, so I promoted it. I liked Salman's lips on the poster and he's looking very cool. I saw the trailer, I liked it as well, he said. At the trailer launch, Salman had thanked the King Khan and Amir Khan for their support. I love what they did for me. Lots of love and respect to them. It's because of Amir and Shahrukh that our film Bajrangi Bhaijaan has got eyeballs and extra interest. They are my buddy brothers, Salman said.